Verve, Knight, en Dactylas, als we hand op het oude tuinpaviljoen gaan kijken. He, ladies and gentlemen, is multiple winner of Best Electric Guitarist. He made his debut in 1974 in the Jerry Mulligan, Chet Baker reunion band. He worked 3 years with Miles Davis. And now on this stage, ladies and gentlemen, on bass, Mr. Chris Wood. On Hammond organ, John Medeski. Drums and percussion, Billy Martin. And ladies and gentlemen, the maestro on guitar, Mr. John Scofield. Give him a big hand. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot. It's so nice to be back at in Den Haag and playing for you again this summer. And it's my pleasure to have a very special evening. This is a band that we made a record, and it's been out for a while, but this is the first time we've gotten to play in front of people. What better place? Wow. So it's an honor for me to get to play with this fantastic group. These guys, I heard their record. I said, I have to try playing with them. And I'd like to introduce them to you. On the drums, Billy Martin. And on basses, Chris Wood. And on keyboards, John Medescu. Medescu, Martin, and Wood. Here's one called Chank.
Thank you.
Chang. Okay, this next one has one of those titles. A lot of these titles are thought up by my wife, Susan. And this is a last minute title. And I don't know, somehow it reflects on the music, I'm not sure. But this one's called Chicken Dog. Well, you gotta hear it first. Anyway, here we go. Chicken Dog.
Thank you.
Chicken dog, right? Here's another one with an interesting title. This is called Hope Springs Eternal. And indeed it does. Thank you.
Thank you.
Billy Martin on the drum. Chris Wood on bass. And John Medeski on the keyboards. My name is John Schofield. Thank you very much, John Medeski, Chris Wood, and Billy Martin. Thanks for making it. Bye-bye.
John Schofield, a go-go. Medeski, Martin, and Wood. John Schofield, a go-go. Give him a big hand. And Medeski, Martin, and Wood, then. John Schofield. Dames en heren, John Schofield en de band zullen na het concert achter in de zaal hun nieuwste single, hun nieuwste CD signeren. Er is in de Verve tent, daar achter u, een signeersessie van John Schofield en de band. Over een half uur een tribute to Carl Taylor op het dak van hier.